often than not, you're working with multiple sources of content. And LG's dual controller feature lets you connect two computers to your monitor and control both devices with just one keyboard and mouse. Dual controller lets you see more, do more, with a whole new level of efficiency. So let's get started. For openers, you'll have to download LG's dual controller software onto both devices attached to your monitor. It's an easy process. Simply enter lg.com/US, click product support, enter your model number, click software update, then click the file name that matches your computer. The latest dual controller software will be downloaded. Once again, it's essential to repeat this step for both devices you'll be using. Next, connect both your computers to your ultra-wide monitor. Dual controller can be used with HDMI, DisplayPort, or a Thunderbolt connection, just as long as at least one of the computers is connected via HDMI, so you'll need an appropriate cable for each computer. Also important to remember, both computers must be connected to the internet, because the two are connected via an IP address. Okay, it's time to activate your ultra-wide monitor and experience dual controller and other features that bring out the best in your 21:9 screen. We've created a separate video that takes you step by step.